What's up, guys? We're on episode 1038 of the 909 Gamer Stream. We're live here on Twitch. Hope you guys are having a great Wednesday. Appreciate you guys tuning in with us, guys. Give me 1 second. I'll be right back with you. Alright, guys, I'm back. Give me 1 second. I gotta get into the actual channel for Ghost. Because we actually have to be in the anti-meta channel in Discord. That way, because we can't play in it until that happens. That way they know you're not, like, meta gaming or anything, basically. So last night there was, like, I think it got up to, like, 46, 47 in city last night. And I hope you guys are having a great Wednesday, guys. Appreciate you guys tuning in. Appreciate you guys. I don't know. my last location was at. Ooh, I must have put my car over here, so I did. That's what I did. Yeah. Dude, somebody killed me in the back with this thing yesterday, too. I didn't even see that right off the bat. I might need to hit up the one up Toledo, is that what he's saying? I don't know what that's even called.
Hey baby.
That one. Is that called?
No way.
No, I didn't tell him he could do that.
I will go up there and get like a repair done. Maybe need some folks. I appreciate the offer. I'm good though, buddy. Hey, what's up? What's up, Derek? What's up, man? How you doing? Yeah, long line. I appreciate the offer, but I'm good. All right, we're gonna go get a car repaired up in Toledo. Like I said, I would like to join a gang here if possible, but I'm gonna take it one step at a time, be a freelancer for a little bit, kind of fill out the city some. Oh, from the fish camp? Nice, man. Is that like a local place around where you live at? Did you stay out towards, I know the western, you stay out towards the western part, like Kernersville, right? No, it's not Kernersville, is it? Is it Kernersville? I don't know why I'm thinking Kernersville for some reason. Man, that local just like killed that local. Local gets local action. I'm trying to get her to get a repair done. I'm trying to get some tinted windows too. Oh shit, they made this into like a fucking. This is fucking. Let me take this tweet out, but get over there. That way I can tell if they're open. Yada 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 yada. Okay, it's booked. Dude, I sound like I'm in like a hospital, dude, with my seatbelt's off with that beeping noise. Every time, dude. Dude, I saw where fucking they're open, but there was nobody inside, so I'm just waiting to see. Yeah, just give me a second chat. Wait and see. Maybe they're not a boat. They literally just sit right here, though. Right here, that's what it said. Not there, but right here. Really, one second ago. That's what it says. 1 second. Oh, whoa. Yeah, keep looking. I don't know what anybody's in. I have a feeling they're in here. I just don't know where there is, though. There's not like a lot of space to go off of. That green light. Oh, okay. Shit, it might not be bad to get a job here, dude. If they're hiring, shit. Thank Like a basketball goal, that's kind of cool. I don't think there's your own like repair bench anywhere. I haven't seen that anywhere. Oh yeah, the different color shirt, multicolor shirt. Yeah, that's a cool shirt. That's one of my favorite ones, though. All right, shit, I might reach back out on Twitter here real quick. Let them know I'm her. I've already like tweeted on this too. Am I the wrong one? Is this the wrong one? check something. I just gotta. I couldn't look at my map, yo. 6:10. What the fuck is. Dude, I'm not until this game's open. I gotta fucking new pair. Shit, dude. How are the fucking bottom cans though? That way I know, dude. Like, I should just add that shit. I saw Polito's, they said Polito's was open, so that's why I was coming up here. Is there two pair? There's not two pair. No, I saw one. .38 block. Oh, okay, they got blocks. Is it their block? 88 block. I guess 32nd Street. I guess that's how they're going by, I guess. Maybe. It could be somebody hits me with backup after storm, which isn't a big deal. Eventually, I'm gonna work in mechanic shop here. That's what I always do, guys. I'm gonna work in mechanic shop. That way, when I need my car repair, I can repair that shit. What is this? I'm just gonna do some fucking dumpster diving right now. Then probably some after storm probably hit me up about who's open, mechanic shop open. I hope the Lexi will come in tonight though. She should be coming in. I need to figure out what I can use for armor and shit. I'm not good to like widow or some shit like that. Shit, I get a lot of fucking sandwiches from this bitch. I ain't gonna buy shit. How much shit do I have, dude? Holy fuck. I got 11 fucking sandwiches. Is that shit? What the fuck is this? Laptop. Is this something we're gonna have to figure out? Like, we come back from the storm. What the fuck that shit is? I'm about to figure out. I'll come back from the store. What is that? Let me see. Do they have illegal trucking? They have illegal trucking. I never heard of fucking illegal jerking before. What the fuck? Alright, I'm going park over here. Where is this? What's the fucking fishing turn and shit? right, we're waiting for the city to come back up. Chat, hope you guys are having a good Wednesday. Appreciate you guys watching. Thanks very much, guys. I'll wait a couple minutes, and it took a couple minutes for them to get back home. Like I said, guys, RIP King, he's the owner of the server, so go check him out. He's on Facebook a lot, guys. Facebook Kick. Go check him out. I think he's on Twitch, too, maybe. Let me check out, see if I responded. It's actually not bad, so. Not as bad as I thought it was. I'm gonna charge this trucking shit over here. Hey, I don't know what the fuck to expect. You see? We'll park this shit right here. Man, that's a pretty close over the issue. to say laptop floor. I'm kind of curious what the fuck that shit is. Achieving experience process. Finding customers. Tips for selling products. Money. Okay, I don't know what that is, dude. So that's that. I don't know what that does. What is this dude? Okay, that's what that was. Second step, approach to them for kitchen chicken. Okay. Let's try this out, dude. I've never done this before. Shoot. Try it out though. Pretty sure this is the recording guys right here. Thought he was pointing out. Underwear. Let's look at one thing first. So, I'm just trying to get a vehicle. Just by there for a round of clothes and shit. Okay. I think they're supposed to get some chickens, right? They were running the grape seeds or one on the chat. let's see if we get these chickens. What's up, Bud Slim? What's up, buddy? How's it going, dude? What's that face for? Oh, can't hang out on Discord. That means y'all both can get in and play then. That means you guys can both get in and play. They have illegal truck driving too, chat. They got regular ATS truck driving, and they got illegal truck driving too. We had 47 in Ghost last night, guys. That was the most got to while I was in this 47. I could run this way. I went too far into. I went on back kind of towards Andy, which I didn't mean to. I'm gonna stay in group C. I'm actually just curious how much this process kinda pays. Let's zip the fuck out. Shit, better get it on my shirt, dog. It's my polo shirt. My polo hoodie. That's all I gotta fucking say. What up, dog? Start fucking catching chickens. Fucking chickens up. Oh, the bitch is probably over here and shit. No, that's not big thing. Okay, oh, yeah, chicken coop for this bitch. What's up, chat? Are you guys having a good Wednesday? Thank you guys for tuning in. The chickens. Yeah, Wednesday. Damn, Chad, I'm trying to figure out how to do this fucking chicken shit. Dude, they have legal trucking, though. There's a lot of shit I'm trying to figure out. So we got about 30 people in right now. Like I said, I got the 47 people in here last night. And I mean, that's on a Tuesday night, so it doesn't sound that bad. I don't know, maybe I'm just going to hit it again. I think it's going to be chicken tomato. I would love to catch chickens. Those chickens to catch. I feel like I hear them somewhere. Then I'm gonna. Let's see. Let's see. Shit. With the food and the chickens. Yeah, I can't catch fucking chickens. I'm gonna go back in my car and we're gonna go back into town. I don't think I'm gonna respond to that Twitter. I do need a repair sometime. I mean, I'm okay. I just, it looks like I have a broken headlight and shit. So. If I can find out what boosting tablets I do, I'll do a bit of boosting. I'm gonna go back in my LG vehicle. I think it's like a RH8, I think. I'm gonna go back up to Toledo. We'll swing my Toledo tuners on the way out, see if they open. I mean, they open, but I didn't see anybody in that bitch. I need a tint on my window, on my car, too. I ain't gonna lie, dude, that new Alienware computer and shit, that shit looks fucking badass as shit, dog. But, I got plenty of computers, dude. I bought too many computers in the past, like, my first year of streaming, guys, I bought, like, 3 PCs. I was like, forget, that's too much, man. I mean, it worked out good though, because now Lexi has one. I'll take a computer. Dude, this new Alienware one's looking fucking fire as fuck, dog. Yeah, I know, man. I'm actually surprised your PC can fucking handle 5M, dude. I know, baby. That's why I said I wasn't. Dude, that shit, there's like a fucking process that dude fucking going to get fucking chickens and shit. It sounds like a big ass process. Dude, I think my fucking car's almost on E. I need to figure out how to turn that bitch off. Lines, bitch. Now we're gonna go to the West Coast, West something autos. It's down by the beach. Gray Ocean. Yeah, that way. Ooh, dude, almost did that cause I rear end off. This car's pretty fast though. I bought it last night, it was 125k. They have like luxury vehicles that PDM to. About a shit ton of vehicles PDM they have. We did save it a little bit just then. We were going hella fast. People in now. Normally when there's all police in, when there's about 50. Holy fuck. Yeah. We'll need to have a pyre. Try and get some tent too. Chat up, because I'm having a good day. This is episode 1038. We're live on Kick, Facebook, Twitch, and YouTube. If you guys haven't followed on one of the platforms that you would like to, please go do so. It helps support that like platform and stream. The stream that platform's on, basically. Because, like, for example, we have like 10,000 plus followers over on Facebook, and we have like a few hundred followers on Twitch. That's what I mean by that. So, also started on Facebook too though. Dude, we got a lot of those followers and a lot of like farm sim ATS streams too. Like, I mean, one time during one of the farm sim, I don't know if it was ATS, but dude, we had over 1,000 people watching in one time. We had like 1,100, like 1,100 people watching. I was like, shit, it's crazy. I think it's up here somewhere. Yeah, it's up here. Shit, is this the shop? Ooh. I'm going to search damn long lost CD for a fucking mechanic, like a repair shop. Dude, I definitely think I can get a job as one. Anybody hiring for repair shops? I do come from the fanciest bit. Where is it? Okay, somebody got some crash. Yeah, she did. I need to go and fucking run out with fucking losing laptops or whatever. Shit, I hit the wrong one. I actually have to use the reminder. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. I gotta restart. I'll be back on all platforms. 1 second.